Let's die for Sekiro. Hang on while I check Twitter real quick, make sure it's linking. That looks good. Double check and make sure we're good on YouTube. And we'll get rolling. Also increase the volume of my mic. Hopefully my audio comes through. I probably was mumbling the first Let's Die. Looks like we're good. And I'm gonna use YouTube as a monitor for chat in case anybody pops in. Alright, so last time we left off, we just entered this kind of second area. I probably consider the first area back here to be more of a tutorial area. This looks like it's going to be our first kind of main portion of the game. Spotted. Or if I can hide until that goes away. Stealth blow. Walk under enemy, jump, plunge. Got it. Sounds fun. So that person is still on alert. Can they see me? Does not look like he can see me. Where is that person that was down here? Drop loot, items, money, blah blah blah. All different loot. As you approach to be picked up, press and hold to acquire loot. Okay, I was wondering what that was doing earlier when I was playing. I'll get across there eventually, maybe not. Kind of interesting, you can't fall off. I did figure out how to sprint, by the way. Ceramic shard. Piece of pottery that breaks the size of Minecraft. Not see him initially. Oh, that hurt. That hurt real bad. Safety roll. Okay. Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? Don't fall off. Oh! Looks like I still got them. I'm going to use this gourd because I suck at this game. someone down there. Oh. I'd die. Probably should be more stealth, but this is my first time playing this. More pellets. I don't know why I want to hit square. Did they not give me anything? Shuriken wheel. This goes on the my arm. Let's go back to the sculptor apparently. That looks like a big boy down there. I'm going to go back this way first. Let's see if I missed anything. Sprint button to be strange. Circle? It's like I want to look around and sprint. Can I reach that? Oh! Oh god. Didn't see that one coming. Buddy just texted me. I invited him to join the chat stream. Apparently he doesn't know what they mean. Okay, that's the area I was just at. Looks like I do have to keep going that way. Did I go down there? I think I did. That's where I came from. I'm gonna forget to pick up coins. That's for sure. Yeah, there's things down here. More pellets. We can make our way back up. Oh, I can't make that. Okay, that sucks. I wish you could continue to run while using the grappling hook. That'd be cool. Kind of pauses and stops. Stealth, just because I know vitality is going to be hard to come by. Go in there. Hug wall, sure. Stop hugging. Looks like we got someone in chat. I wonder if that's Darb. Oops. So is that another bonfire over there? I guess we'll find out. Is another idol. Do I rest though? I don't think I'm going to rest. Oh boy, I'm nervous about this guy. This thing. Okay. Is he the only person down here? Drop on him somehow. Uh-oh. He saw me. Danger symbol. Deflect before, jump for grabs, sprint out of the range, step down, okay. So I'm assuming that's what that red signifier was. The first guy that I fought. Yeah, that's it. Kind of saw that one coming. Might take me a little bit to get used to the controls. I keep wanting to hit square or R2. R1 seems a little strange. I suppose I can change that, but we'll do the resurrection to get the trophy, I guess. There is one. Yes, there is. Oh, this sword is like... Oh, just wanted to parry, but too late. Dodge that. And he's obviously spawned. All of them. So I'm gonna be really bad at this game. This guy though. Thank you. want that wolf to come in when I'm trying to fight this guy. Is there a way to get around this guy? Sneak up on him. Yeah. There's one death blow. Back through and kill everybody. Try to at least. Oh, fuck you. gonna be honest with you, I might have to replay this first area a few times. Because I am that terrible. I want to make sure I'm getting as many things as I can. A bunch of stuff. That's just the way it is. Oh. Time. Don't have the combat down quite yet. Must be things that I pick up in the world that are now gone. If I picked them up before, they're gone. I mean, just like Dark Souls, I'm assuming. So if I rest here, I wonder if he will spawn. I'm gonna say no, but I'm not for sure. I think we should probably try it though. Oh yes, I want to do that. Prayer beads. Oh. I don't have them. I have one. Here and see if he respawns. Everyone else does. That's what I figured. Dog gonna follow me. A little upset, it got a hit off on me, but it is what it is, I guess. big ass crows over there. There are some guys over there. Below me, yes. Oh God, I'm like stuck. Stuck against that wall. Apparently I've died too many times. Some more pain call for a continuum in mayhem. Celsius scopes. Is this because I'm dying too much? Probably. Dragon rot, of course. Interesting. So here's that shuriken wheel that I got. Launch it at a single target with foreign motion. Swiftly thrown shuriken damages any vitality and posture, particularly against those with a tendency to take to the air. Okay.
どうやったって怒り顔だ。業深いものはそうなる。お前さんもいつか掘ってみればわかるだろうさ。それで何か用か?
This I already did. Crafting equipment manual. Three slots available. Sure. Shuriken R2. Can't use it here apparently. Do I need to talk to her again?
Bushi-dono-ni-wa awari. Hai.
流因は海星の地下水が膨り返せば、やがて淀みがあふれ、関わったその病を知りながら、それを止められなかった。その理由がいいよ。なお術は。わかりません。では、まずは。
死の残した記録を当たってみます。頼む。氷炭の種とこれか。はい。それをこちらに種を氷炭に植え付けます。よし。これで
薬水の傘が増すでしょう。妙な。妙。うん。貢献があれば、奇妙と思う。それが、ワン。そうか。氷炭の種を見つけたなら、薬水の傘増しをしましょう。では、また。
I travel. I don't have to fight that dude again. Well, that's nice. Wasn't there a guy over here last time? I need to kill these guys up top first. They don't want them to see me. Get the jump on one of them. I thought there was one more. Third?
person over here shooting arrows at me? Yes. I'm getting a little bit better at combat. It is quite the learning curve, though, if I'm being honest. You really have to go after them, use your parry, attack after that, while also using traversal. It's very, very different than Dark Souls, that's for sure. The limited Dark Souls that I've played. Who's this guy? Do I need to kill him? Oh, are you kidding me? Roosters. Oh, okay. A coin purse. Sure. The weapon deteriorates. Okay. Sorry, we're back.
Oh. Sono koe. Ya. Masaka na. Gojin. Waga na wa. Nogami Inosuke. Hiratake no roto datta.
Might have to set a timer on my phone for 60 minutes. Since I don't have the interface up anymore. Hopefully my audio is a little better. I'm still talking quietly because it's no one's awake at my house.
せがれよ、若様を見なかったかな。せがれではない。いいなすけ、またそのような、そなたはわしがおかしくなったというが、さすがにせがれを間違えるわけなかろう。まあよい。 せがれよ、この鈴をそなたに託そう。若様のことを案じ作った守り鈴じゃ。この守り鈴を仏様にお供えしておくれ。
Take this back to the sculptor, okay. don't really want to talk to you anymore. Something up there. Another coin purse. He's getting all the coin purses, you know? But there's something over there, but I'm not trying to 100% this game. Not even close. It tells me to sprint. It's funny. Is that guy gonna come back here? Trapped against the wall earlier. I need to drop on this guy. Why didn't he light up? Was able to get me. God. I just kind of want to kill that guy over there first. God, are you kidding me? God. For sure. Do I need to hold? What the f- What is that? Is there another general down there? Oh no, that's the... Oh god. Die by this thing. Great. Hold that, if I'm being honest. I don't know what that big thing was. Like an ogre or something. I need to rethink how I go about this. Not go to the right. Oh, jeez. This should be fun. Well, that was great. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it there. I will try and get better for next time. Alright, see you guys.